real factors, which are the initial reasons for commodity booms in the past, but this commodity speculation has become a serious matter, and in fact, it's affecting the living conditions of the poorest segments of international community, developing countries. It's threatening energy and food security. And I think, in my view, commodity speculation should come at the top of the agenda of the international financial architecture. I should stop here. Thank you.